What is this place? That woman. Is it possible that she's still alive? I've never been here before.
The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer.
What a mess. The entrance key should be somewhere. Grandma's diary? There are meds everywhere. She was so sick. What are these things? I'm carrying too much already.
Becoming possessed by a wicked entity is signified by a loss of control over the body, mind, and the soul. However, That is often not enough for the entity. It hungers for more. Things get much worse for the host. In these cases, possession is just the first step of the demon's plan. It is said there are those that return to our world seeking to resolve unfinished matters from their mortal lives. Victims of these wicked possessions are subjected to a departure of sorts. An astral transportation, for lack of a better word.
An astral what?
These malicious beings force their hosts to...
Sir, the 43-year-old was killed by a 3-year-old woman. The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer. The 43-year-old police officer. The
43-year-old... That's madness. It's unclear whether these transportations occur inside the mind, or if the host is physically taken to some
his office.
A three-year-old woman was killed by a police officer.
The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer. Grandpa tried to contact Grandma with this thing? Is that blood? The shape of this portrait is quite strange. There are handprints on the walls. The handprints stopped. Graveyard? How did I get here? I hate graveyards. What am I doing? God. This goes down really deep. How did I end up here?